What is going on, guys? It is Nova, and today I have an episode here on Dagonar, and it is a special episode. This is the 50th episode of the Minecraft PvP series, so I hope you guys enjoy. It's going to be like around 45 minutes to an hour, which is completely awesome. And do not worry, I'm not only going to be PvPing in this because I'm probably going to get laggy at one point, but don't worry, it's not going to be just PvP. I have some raids already set up, like I guess I have to build the cannon and just cannon them. So I'm looking forward to that and stuff like that. I think I have two raids planned and then the rest is just going to be PvP. I'm going to show you guys my base. I am in a new faction. I'm actually in The Enemy, and I came up with the name. It's 10 Bosses Faction. It used to be Deception PvP, but now it's The Enemy, which I think that's completely awesome. But before I get into the first PvP clip, if you guys can drop a like down on this episode, because this is going to be quite the render. It's probably going to take me around 3 to 4 hours to render this video, so that's going to be pretty hefty. So if you guys can leave a like, that would really mean a lot to me, and I'm going to get on with the next clip. So yeah. Alright guys, I cannot find any PvP, but this Deeper Club 9935 gave me a poison bow, so that is awesome. And I'm just going to go and take all the gifts that everybody has for me, and then I'm going to try to find out fate. So yeah. Alright guys, and the next gift actually comes from my good friend Sir Durfington91. Yeah, I cannot even talk right now. So this guy just gave me an axe with, oh, holy god, this is sick. I'm pretty sure it's a Dagonar axe with Paralyze. That's pretty cool, I like this. I don't know if Evil Robot could top this, because this is pretty OP. It's named Mystic Sir Durfington OP. Holy god, that's awesome. So we're just gonna get this last gift, and I'm pretty sure this is the last one. And it is another axe, and if I go slash stats here, I did put all my MCM on all my swords, so yeah. I know, I got it from an Uber crate. Oh, that's how you got it. I thought it was a Dagonar axe. So there you go. I think he had to relog because he couldn't see me, so we're just gonna wait for him here, and yeah. So hopefully we can find a fight somewhere, somewhat. Like, how many people are on here? 267. Ready? I'm so sorry, dude. TPA now. Oh, I'm right here. Alright, so let's see what he has for me. Let's see here. Oh, he has pots, so looks like we're gonna need to clear out a lot of our inventory. He has like a full set of armor. Let's see if he topped him. He has a... Oh, wow. I think this is like his full battle kit. Excellent third of regen. Yeah, this is his full battle kit, so thank you so much, Evil Robot version 2. So yeah. Alright guys, and it appears that we have a clip. I'm not gonna go after those guys because they're fat. So we're just gonna 1v1 this Deeper Club 9935, the guy that gave me a gift. So yeah. Message Deeper. Ooh, whoops, Deeper Bot. So we're just gonna 1v1 him here, and then I don't know how I feel about this grass. I mean, I'm gonna lose. You never know. So we're just gonna 1v1 here, I guess. I don't really like the grass, but we're gonna have to deal with it. So yeah, let's see what we can do. Let's just fix up our inventory a bit, and I guess go. And hopefully we don't hit the grass and we get that thing where you cannot break the grass and attack or whatever. Oh, what happened? Coward 205, there we go, he's back. So, are you ready? All right, he's ready. And he is using an axe. I don't know how off axes really are, but I guess we're gonna find out on this clip. And he's taking some pretty mad hearts, so I don't know what armor he's exactly in, but it's not the best. It's definitely not compared to my armor, because I am in a full set of Dagonar battle armor. I think it's just battle armor. My mouse just messed up there, but I think it's just battle armor now, and that's like prop form breaking 3, fire protection, blast protection. It's pretty OP. So I don't know what else it has on it, and like the only important thing is like protection and breaking. So yeah. And that's because bow boost here, and I'll catch up to him. And let's get him. So I cannot tell what armor he's in. It looks like he's souping like a bunch. Or my sword's just really off, and he's in like prop 4, which my sword's not that off. Because I only have 300 MCMO. So I think we're gonna kill him here. And then, yeah, I'm not too mad at this though. My mouse keeps on like messing up. You know what it's really doing? It's like glitching. So we're gonna try to kill him here. Get the no soup completed, and I gotta pop, bro, and eat some food because I don't slash E because I'm fat. So here we go, we just gotta repot here, you know. But we're not gonna drink a regen because we're probably not gonna need it. And then we're just gonna try to finish him off, give him the 1.7, and he just flew like 20 feet. It's like What was that? So, I'm looking forward to doing the raids in this video. I'm probably not going to use a really good cannon. Like, I know a few good ones, like being sad, but I'm not about to build a freaking cannon. That takes me, like, 45 minutes to build. I'm probably just going to build a cannon that takes me around, like, 10 minutes to build. Something like that. Or, because I have one, like, big raid, like, it has probably around 5 walls. And then I have one, like, other raid that's, like, nothing whatsoever. It's only 1 wall, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah, this guy was not in the best of armor, and now we have to go and get our set repaired. So, we're gonna go home, open the combat message, then boss. Actually, I don't need him to repair it. I could just go like this. How much longer am I in combat? Good fight. So, home base. So, we're just gonna go and bank this really quick, and he had, looks like, full crot 2, and then I broke the rest, I didn't pick it all up. Let's find out. Pretty sure I picked it all up. No, I didn't. Good thing I checked. So, yeah, he was in a full set of prop too, that's why he was dropping some mad hearts. And my helmet is on 258, so good fight. And, hope I can fix my mouse issue, I don't even know. So this is where I've been banking stuff, this is my base, this is actually, 10 Boss 10's base, which is pretty awesome. He's one of my fans and he let me live with him, because I didn't really have a base up until today. So, that's pretty awesome. And we're just gonna, are you the YouTuber? Yeah, I'm gonna dig deeper. Yeah, see, like, not a lot of people know that that's me, so, yeah, and also, guys, I was looking at the chat on Dig Honor today, alright, so we're just gonna TBA to this guy, but, well, I was looking at the chat on Dig Honor today, and, actually, there, I don't know if he's still on, but, this guy bought the account _Cernova_, which is pretty cool, so I thought that was pretty funny, and then there's also a guy, XX, Nova Gaming XX, something like that. Yeah, he has not been on this map, but that is Hamid though. I'm not at it right now, I think he's set. Alright, so here's some random claims. GPA, Sir Derpington. So we're just gonna see what this guy has for us, and then we might raid it in this episode. So, yeah, and I also really like this pack. I've been using this pack for a while. Actually like it a lot. So he told us to shift. Where is it? Oh, it's an F map. Here. Alright, so this is a very simple raid. So, F warp, since I cannot send any more homes. Actually, Del home, home, so I just set home raid. Oh, whoops. So we're just gonna go like that, and then we're gonna re-gear up the PvP. So we're just gonna go like this, So we're just gonna go like that, and then we're gonna go back to the PvP arena. And my set is in my ender chest. That 10 boss gave me is a full set of Saboteur. That's like the best armor that you could really get because it's like the highest zoner rank. So we have Zafirudi down there. He's a fan and the killer Alberto, which is also a fan. So I don't really want to attack those guys. So we're just going to get our armor on here, buy some pots because I'm too fat and lazy to go and get them. So we're just going to buy some of that. And then I don't think anybody's down there. So we're just going to go and check Warp Sky High. Check that out. And yeah. So, I'm pretty sure my mouse is going to be alright. It was pretty glitchy in that fight. I don't know what was going on. So, we're just going to check out Sky High. Nobody's here. Actually, we're going to check out Wild. Then we're going to go jump down to PvP. And, like, hopefully give those guys the big, big piece. If not, we're going to get 2v1. Then we're going to try to take it. So, we're going to see. Then we have Orange Tears here. He is a friend. We have, I don't know who that is. Then we have Suitable Charisman. I don't know who that is either. So it looks like he's gonna jump though. Can't tell. Are you gonna jump? That's. So I'm not really sure. We're just gonna go back to PvP. I'm still looking for him about this and positive. Alright. So he's just kind of find me raids, which is awesome, but I should probably raid all the other raids that I have because I don't have very many home sets. And it looks like someone did like pots for days here or something. I don't even know. So alright, yeah, we still have fire resistance, so. What's gonna is anybody here? Usually it's people down there. Six eyes. Looks like he has died. Yeah, I'm not really sure. So I'm not seeing anybody. Do you guys see anybody? I sure. Oh, how do you get up there? Oh, they're iron, so I don't really care. But I don't even know how to get up there. That's pretty. Huh. So is this guy diamond? He is not diamond, so nobody's in there. Oh man. Oh, now I have to do the part 4. If I could do it one try. Oh, I got it. So now we're gonna go and look for a fight and hopefully we can find one. If not, I'm just gonna like go and raid that base or something. But I'm not even sure if I have like any raiding supplies. I know I have TNT, least I think I do. Oh, crap. I just deleted my home set out where all my TNT was. So that's a shame. So, I don't see anybody. So I'm going to be back once I find a fight. So, yeah. Alright, guys. And it looks like we have a clip here. This is Six Eyes Six here. So we're just going to try to bow him so he's in combat. Come on, get him. There we go. Now he's in combat. Now he's probably screwed. So, the only bad thing is I can't do parkour. So I don't know how I'm really going to get up there. So we're just going to bow him to death. So we're just gonna go like this all day. All day, cuz. So now he wants to fight, so let's go. Whoa, and he just gave it to me there for a second. I hate PvPing in Sky High when it's nighttime. I don't know. It bothers me, cuz, like, I can hardly see him sometimes. Like, it's like, I don't even know. I guess don't mind PvPing in Sky High when it's, whatchamacallit. Just daytime, but when it's nighttime, it's just like gross. I can't even stand it. So, it's weird, especially with, like, if it was in glass and it would be alright, but it's because glass and the glowstone or whatever. Like, I just don't think that the Sky High is done very well. I think, like, the Sky Land on Scav is a lot better than the Sky High on Degoner. I'm pretty sure they just got really freaking lazy. They're just like, I'm done with this, so we gotta eat some food. Throw out our bowls, you know what up. And then this guy's actually not doing too bad. And then this noob is a fag. So we're just gonna try to kill this guy here. Now we picked up a bunch of new boots from that guy. Now I should probably, like, work. He had a gapple, I think. I should probably, like, work out the item filter thing, you know, and try to, you know, block some stuff. Cause if you guys did not know, that was my idea. So I think that's pretty cool. And we got a repot. I think that's pretty cool. Like, I suggested it on the forums, and then is this real? That was such a douche move, I'm not even gonna lie. That was really messed up. So now it's gonna be a lot harder to kill him because that guy is through, like, every single debuff at me. Wow, that's so annoying. So, come on now. I thought me and Meowmix were cool too. Man, that's so gay. So let's see if we can kill this guy, get some crit hits on him because, you know, crit hits are pretty OP. And I'm not really sure if he had a gap or not because I was smacking him and he was staying at 20 health, which I thought was pretty weird. And let's see if we can just knock him out. And then after this clip, I think I'm gonna do some raiding and then, you know, maybe return to PvP. I guess we'll play it by ear, if you know what I mean. And then there goes his helmet, so it looks like he's about to fall off. I'm just gonna eat some food here. And I can't believe that Meowmix did that. That was so annoying. Come on, pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop. And I swear, if me and this guy cool, I swear if this guy jumps this, man, I'll be done. Cause his... Are you gonna attack me? Dude, this guy is such a fag. Alright, now. Are you. Alright, thanks. I was about to say. I'd have been really upset. And who's bowing? Are you kidding? FCF. Yo. Sky High quick. I'm so done with this kid. I'm, like, literally upset. Alright, so you wanna fight? I'm done. But. Alright, I'm done. I'm so freaking finished. Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh, am I actually, man, I just got DC'd. So what the hell am I gonna do? So this is not a good situation. It's cause they just jump me. Like, these kids always ask me for help on their YouTube. They're always like, can I get some advice? I'm just starting out YouTube and I kinda want some advice. Now they're doing that. FCF, I died, lol. So, that's so annoying, but I'm gonna get on with the raids, cause that's really gay, like, not good, yeah, gay. But, I actually have to get, my subs, so that's so gay. Like, my set was, like, just over half broken, no, it was probably under half broken from 6i6, and, they 2v1 me, so... Yeah, that's pretty annoying. So I'm gonna get on with Da Alberto and Zephyr Dude. So that was really stupid. So I'm gonna get on with the raids and I'll be back in a sec. So yeah. Alright guys, and I am back and we are actually cannoning right now. And we're almost done. Well, no, we're not almost done. We're done with the cannon basically. And do you think I'll die if I jump? No, I don't die. So we're basically cannoning and we're just sand stacking right now. So that's all I've basically done, and I don't want to fly like 40 million feet in the air, so I'm gonna scoot back a little bit. It's lagging. I don't know why. Like, I don't even know what that TNT did, but we're just gonna keep on doing that same thing. And yeah, so we're just gonna actually watch what happens this time. So, not stacking TNT much. It's not supposed to stack TNT, you silly goose. So I wish we had a sword, and I think we do have one of those chests right here, and yes we do. Because we accidentally placed one too many cobwebs, so we're just gonna break that. And then we're gonna stack some sand up, and that was a fail. So basically this is just a typical, is that a hole up there? And yeah, that's a hole, but that won't really do anything because we're cannoning a certain room. I actually downloaded the base in a world downloader, and we're going after a certain room, and we're just gonna stand right here so we don't fly 2 million feet in the air. So yeah, it's stacking. Basically we're just cannoning a certain room, and that's the room that we're going after. Let's go up stacking, guys. So we're just going after a certain room here, and hopefully we can get it, and we're gonna stack in some sand, because basically with raiding, you can't really do anything unless you stack sand. Like, I know that most of my fans are all PvP related, but can't do much without stacking sand, so that's all we're doing right now. And hopefully the TNT doesn't lag on us and like blow up the cannon. But like I said, this is just a Leon Archer's cannon, it's nothing too big. If you want to build it, just look up the Leon Archer's cannon on Google and you'll be able to find it. I don't know how you exactly spell it. It's like Leon Archer, I don't know, something like that. So that's what I'd use Google, something like that. And then there's so many tutorials on how to build the cannon and stuff like that. It shouldn't be too hard to do. And then this is a good cannon if you know how to use it and stuff like that. It's not bad. It's definitely a good beginner's cannon. Like, I wouldn't usually use a cannon like this, but for this type of raid, I'm going to, just because this raid isn't too difficult. It's only like a wall. It's only like 3 walls. Why ain't it working? It is stacking sand. So yeah, that's all we're basically doing right now. We have to buy some sand here, so I'm just gonna buy some of that. And we're just gonna stack up here, and 10 is stacking. Yeah, so it's only, I could improve it, like modify it or whatever you guys want to call it, but I'm too fat and lazy, so we're just gonna keep on doing this here. And yeah, oh god, I almost killed myself. That would not have been a good day. So we're just gonna keep on stacking, and then the room that we're going after looks like the most convincing one. And I just wanted to do a raid. Like, usually I wouldn't even raid a base like this, because as you guys could see, it's a pretty small claim and it's not too attractive to raid, I guess you could say. So I wouldn't usually go after this, but you know, I'm pretty fat and lazy and I don't want to find any other raids. So this is all we're doing. And then we almost have a sand stack all the way up, which is awesome. Then we're just gonna blow straight through that wall, and then we're gonna go to the next wall, and then the next wall. So it shouldn't be too hard. We just have to take some time, basically. But another reason why I'm raiding this base, the guy that owns a Yo Mama Juan, I'm actually friends with the dude, and I did not want to raid his base, do not get me wrong, but Yo Mama Juan was like, I bet you can't raid my base, bro. And I'm like, you want a bet? So, I mean, I'm probably going to win this bet here, and that guy just upgraded to champion, congrats. So, he bet that I could not, I bet that I could, so I think I'm going to win this bet. I'm not going to completely destroy his base, I'm just going to go after that one room, and what I'm probably gonna do, I don't know if you guys want to see me cannon this whole thing, so I'm just gonna like probably cannon the first wall, and then I will be back after. So let's see where the sand is at. Where is it at? It's right there. Wait, is that it? I can't even see it. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, but I'm gonna try to do something really quick, and hopefully this doesn't break the cannon. I'm gonna try to stack a bit more than it was before. So we're gonna like stack up pretty high. And this is a sky base, and they are a little bit more annoying to raid in my opinion, because you have to like stack uber sand. Like with no walled base, like on the ground, you usually never have to stack this much sand or anything, but with this specific type of sky base, you do. And we did not have to slab bust this first thing, and basically if you guys did not know, slab busting is like when there's slabs on the floor, so that it makes it harder to stack sand. That you we didn't have to slab because there is no slabs down there or anything like that. And I'm not sure if I stacked more sand that time, but I'm just gonna go like that. You know, just stack a random amount of sand there. So that's what we're doing right now, and we're gonna try to get the sand up higher. Like, is that it? Or, no, it's right there. So as you guys may or may not have saw, that's stacked. And I don't, yeah, so it's just pretty time consuming. and stuff like that, and that was an uber fail. So let's see if we can break our way out of this, and we did. And whoopsie, I'm failing. All right, I'm just gonna go over here, float up. And I actually really do like this tech pack, I'm not gonna lie. I'm really happy that Silent released it on his channel. I think it's really cool. So we're just gonna keep on stacking here, and I don't know if you guys find this entertaining or not, I'm not really sure. So, you guys wanted raids, and a lot of people requested to see the cannon. Like, I know for a fact Ultron was like, please let me see the cannon. And then this one other guy, I think it's Sir Derpington, definitely wanted to see some raids, and he is with me today, like right now, he's like right there. He's a cutie pie. But I know a lot of people wanted to actually see the cannon and stuff like that, so I don't mind recording it if you guys like it. So I sure of you do. But I know that there's going to be more PvP in this video, it's going to be pretty long, but my plan is just to get through this first wall on video, and then go through all the other ones off camera, and then whatchamacallit. Then record me like actually raiding the base, and then we're gonna do some PvP to end it off. So we're almost done with this wall, it appears. And now that I think about it, this base isn't as bad as I thought. We should have built a little bit of a better cannon. So well, it's not gonna take us too long, and I need to buy more food. Food. Is there any apples? Nope, there's no apples. I was kind of looking for apples. But, you know, it's all good. So, I'm going to show you guys how we actually break into the wall. Because all we're doing right now is, we're wasting a lot of TNT now that I think about it. We don't need, like, half of the TNT that's in here right now to shoot. It's actually a big old waste because the Leon Archer could probably, I actually have no idea the exact amount of chunks that it could shoot. But it doesn't need, this is like a freaking like, 2-chunk buffer, 3-chunk, maybe 4-chunk buffer. We do not need all this TNT to shoot to raid the base, so we're actually gonna save some here, and there's none in there, so I'm pretty sure I filled this like a Down Syndrome patient, so we're just gonna, we did not stack up sand there, so that's what we're gonna do. And why did this happen? Oh, what? I'm confused. So, we're almost done here, and we have a bunch more TNT. Like, I'm trying to convince 10 boss to put a creeper spawner in our base, so we get a raid for fun, basically. Like, the only reason I did this raid is for you guys and for some fun, because I don't raid too much anymore. And then the sand stack, what is going on? What is going on? So, is there no TNT in here? Yes, there is. Huh. Let me watch it this time, I didn't really see. Herm. So, I'm confused, guys. I thought I was teaching you, but you guys are gonna probably have to teach me. So, I mean, maybe that's just a misfire of some sort. And oh, by the way, guys, if you did not know this about cannoning, never cannon east to west. That's always a bad, bad idea. And then the reason why that's such a bad idea is because with some cannons, I'm not really sure if the Leon Archer does it, but most of the cannons, the sand and you, the blow into a wall, the sand and the TNT have to stay together, and if you can east to west, it usually does not stick together. It like separates, and the sand goes that way, the TNT goes that way, and it doesn't blow up, and you just waste TNT basically. Oh, that's freaking odd. But that's usually what happens when you cannon east to west, and in this case we're cannoning north and south because we don't want to cannon east and west. So that's just what we're doing, and this base is in the end. This is like on the Goner, at least, since the end is all flat, and then the bedrock is at the Y of 1, and it's a flat bedrock. Most people, most people actually, to the shot, but most people, oh god, I almost fell, and I did fall. But most people build their base in the end just because the bedrock's flat, and so is the regular, you know, like, surface. It's all on the Y of 40, and the bedrock is on the Y of 1, so it's really easy to dig out a big area really fast and stuff like that. You don't have to get gravel or any of that shit in your way. You guys easily do it. So that's why I prefer to build my base in the end. I don't know why all the other people really prefer to do it, but that's why I do it. I mean, if I were you guys and you want to build a big old claimed base, I would definitely build it in the end, just because it's so much easier. It saves you so much freaking time. And yeah, it's just so much freaking better. So I mean, the overworld isn't that bad. The Nether is probably the biggest shit ever, just because the bedrock or whatever. And We are actually gonna stack one more time, I'd have to say. So we're just gonna go like this. But the nether, it's just because there's the bedrock on top, other than the bottom, and then if you, that's like, it's pretty easy to glitch in the bases in the nether as a viper. Like, that's just something nobody does, is build their base in the nether. So that is a good spot for an unclaimed base, but for like a claimed base that's massive, it's probably not the best of ideas. So did I overstack? And I'm pretty sure I just overstacked, so that's not good. And let me see here. So I would have to, I'm pretty sure I know what to do this. I think I have to disable the hammer, so I destroy that. And I think I have to scatter. No, that was wrong. So I have to put that there. So I have to scatter, and then I'll just place like two sand in here. No, yeah, two. So if this blows up, I'm gonna freaking be so upset, but I'm pretty sure this is right. We're just gonna risk it. We're daredevils. We are daredevils. Yeah, we overstacked. Oh. Well, I quit. Man, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna go rebuild the cannon. I'm back. Alright, guys, and I am back. And like I said before, I freaking blew myself up with the cannon. We did it, or no, we, I overstacked. So basically what I just did is take some, or took some of the sand off. Just by slab busting, it like blew up, whatchamacallit. I can't even speak, but we're just gonna put on this armor so we don't die every 10 seconds. So, we're gonna look pretty swag right now. No, we have the full set, never mind. So, what we're gonna do right now is hopefully not blow this cannon up, and we're hopefully just gonna get through one wall. That's my goal. So, we just took off a, what the hell? We just took off a hell of a lot of sand, so I didn't even know I was gonna take off that much. So, hold up, so I don't blow this up, so, shit. Hold on, I'm gonna go and test this, and I'll be right back, so I just don't wanna blow it up again, so yeah. Alright guys, cause I'm fat and lazy, I'm gonna do something really quick. So, oh my god, I just messed everything up, didn't I? What the hell did I just do? I'm gonna go like that. Alright, so, here we go. I'm pretty sure we need more cobwebs, yeah, these. And some more sand, so we're just gonna grab more of those goods. And then we are gonna take the TNT out of here for Uno Memento. And then we are just gonna stack some more sand. Hopefully. I'm hoping that this does not blow up. If this blows up, then it's game over. Like, it's just. I mean, everybody left me here. Let's do slash near. Oh, nope, Zoe's still here. Aye. So everybody left me, all we got is Zoe 4-2-4. So we got, want to help on Africa. Sure. I guess they wanna raid Africa, and I mean good luck with that one. I mean I'll assist you if I'm any assistance, but hopefully this works. Did that work? That worked! Didn't work. Didn't blow up, that's good. Crap. And I needed my sword back, and I died with my sword. Here we go. I'm finishing this raid up. So hopefully we can finish this one up quick, because I've been doing this for quite a bit. So we're just gonna go like that, you know, stack more sand up. You know, like this, you know. So, oh man, I am failing all day. So here we go. Hopefully we could like not overstack this time, not blow up the cannon this time, you know. Hopefully it's just a good day. Hopefully we do not have any bad luck. I'm gonna go and test it before. They have filters on that side. I don't know if they have filters on this side or not. And did that even work? I mean, I'm just gonna hope that it worked, because the sand looks higher than it did last time, right? So we're just gonna go like that. And then I really wish I had like a 200 sand stacking right now. Like, I have being sad scan, and that stacks like 100 something. But you know, I'm too fat and lazy to build that one, so. Alright, cool. We're not using that much TNT for this. We could probably take out more TNT, which I'm probably gonna end up doing. And yeah, we're stacking. And now, I don't know. I'm just gonna go like this. I'm only gonna stack like 5. Crap. So we're gonna stack. What the hell? So we're just gonna stack like 5 here. And then hopefully. Worked. So yeah, 5 sounds good. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I just don't want to overstack again and like ruin everything and stuff like that. So hopefully I don't. I mean, that'd just be freaking fabulous if I don't mess this up. Whoa. Okay. All right. So I say we stack like two. Stack two. So we don't even need to put cobwebs in this one. Here we go. See if this works. Please. What? What? Oh, we can't even tell what's going on. How many should we stack? Okay, we're gonna stack one. Sounds like a freaking plan. Here we go. And I have a feeling I'm using way too much TNT. Which I probably am. Oh my. That fell. Let's flow back up. And that's a pretty nice pillar. I did all that by myself. Look at me. So, we're almost done with this first wall. We had so many more to go. But I'm doing it. I'm staying dedicated on this one. I mean, I underestimated it by quite a bit. You know, I was just like, we only need a Leon Archer. Like, no, we need more than that. And I'm like, Leon Archer. And that was F Show Lovers. They were a mob fan. Mob fanboy. But, and then mob, you know, kind of went downhill. So, alright guys, should we risk me blowing up the cannon or should we just go and test? I say I test, so yeah. Alright guys, and we're gonna, what the heck? So, what's going on? Why can't I not open this? What? Okay, there we go. So, what we're gonna do is try to break the wall. I mean, this should be pretty interesting, so here we go. Like, if I could open the dispenser, that would be probably step one, but here we go. I mean, I'm like, what the heck is going on? There we go. You have to be like at a certain angle to open a dispenser now. It's actually pretty freaking annoying. So, like, that's why this cannon took a while to build. But so, hopefully this does not blow up. Let's find out. Let's just find out, folks. So let's just find out. Oh, but I've got to add sand. Maybe that's a factor. So there we go. Now we should be freaking doing decent. So here we go. Yeah, I forgot sand. So here we go. I actually have a stuffy nose right now. It's so annoying. Not gonna lie. Now that wall should be gone. And so should the cannon, I guess. But we made a hole. But the cannon blew up. I'm like, ah. Why me? Why? Like, look at this. It's all gone. Well, we made a hole. I mean, only a few more walls to go, right? So, I mean, let's just look at the bright side. I mean, this is like the fifth time rebuilding the cannon and stuff, so. Oh man. I'm gonna cry. I'll be back. Alright, guys, you may be like, why is he not at the raid? And basically, I mean, I'm just so fat. Like, basically, I don't even understand anymore because I just don't understand. But the cannon just wasn't working. It blew up like thousands of freaking times and I rebuilt it like thousands of times. And it was just getting so annoying. And I just figured out that I was wasting TNT and stuff like that. And I couldn't even open the chest. So, I'm basically just gonna end off this movie by, you know, being fat and PvPing and stuff like that. Like, I really am sorry that I couldn't raid that base. Well, I could probably, but it probably would have taken me around like 2 freaking weeks or something like that. Maybe like 2 years, you never even know. It just would have taken me forever. So basically what I'm gonna do is just PvP and stuff like that, because it seems like that's the only thing I'm freaking good at anymore. I mean, I thought I was okay at raiding and I was like teaching you guys. I was like, oh yeah, this is how you do this, this is how you do that, and all this stuff. But it just really did not turn out well. It just turned out like poop. So we're just gonna go to warp PvP here and hopefully this one's down. And, oh, 1337 entities, that's pretty cool. Don't even lie, that's pretty cool. So I've never even seen that before. 1337 entities. LOL. At the cannon. Oh, I can't get to the cannon, bro. Wait, maybe. F warps F. Oh god, why am I in combat? Okay, I'm gonna try to help him out and I do not have any food. Slash buy. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Buy some steak. If you grab my steak, boy, I'm gonna kill you. Sorry about that, guys. There we go. So, F4 Parade Raid, I think it is. Yeah, there we go. So, I'm just gonna leave my pots like this, or I'm just gonna... Are you kidding? Oh my gosh, you are freaking fat. So, here we go. I mean, I was gonna help him, but... Let's just look for PvP since we can't get that right now. So if anybody else is here, then I'm gonna fight them, but I'm gonna try to go and help my guy at the freaking failure of a cannon that I made. So, warp. Oh wait, I think I have it right here. So this guy is probably a sub, big sub. So yeah. Wait, it's Claytor in Africa. He's in I'm done. I'm just gonna cry. Oh no, he's in a babe. Just kidding. So slash near. Oh, does not look like anybody's in trouble here, so it's gonna go warp PvP or slash PvP. Alright, nobody was there, so gonna go like this. Yeah, there we go. So we're just gonna look where we can find a fighter still. So yeah, he's gone apparently, so that's good. So we're gonna go to warp PvP again because I'm not seeing anybody. How many people are on? And I hope you guys do not mind my stuffy nose, really. I mean, it's pretty bad, it's just like I don't even know. But yeah, so is anybody down? It does not look like it. We have a bunch of people in the save zone, you know. All the cutie pies up here. So let's just look. Not seeing anybody. So yeah, I don't even know. But I'll be back when I find the clips and somebody's like really doing anything. So yeah. Alright guys, and I guess, yeah. So yeah, I guess that's this guy if he wanted to have a nice little fun fight. And then he said yeah, so let's find out. Do you want to go? Go. So, let's find out if he wants to go. We're probably gonna want our food right there. Do you wanna go? Go. So I just got a pot. This guy doesn't have any pots, so it's gonna be a bit unfair. So props to him. And he's gonna let me pot, so this guy needs to die. Now go. You go? Alright, let's go. So I kinda feel bad, but you know, I kinda want you guys to see some PvP in here somewhere, so... Yeah, we're just gonna kinda kill this guy. He has no pots, so, huge shout out to Little Dre, and now that I'm thinking about shout outs, I don't know if he's gonna be watching this video, but my friend the Matrix has been asking for a shout out for the longest of time, so shout out to you. And nobody's jumping, so we are all good. And we should probably work out this item filter thing. And who is this? Some random. Can you not, sir? And he's so force failing. I am so done. I'm almost positive that headspin was a bit too unreal. Yeah, for real. That's some pretty strong force field, so. Whoa, where did like 40,000 people come from? Alright, there's orange deers, so. We're gonna kill this dragon guy first off. Because he seems like a little newbie, there we go. Then I think I'm gonna do what Silent does and like only have it pick up armor, not even soups. I think that's a bit intelligent right now. So, IF add. So now we're just gonna pick up freaking armor and pots, so that's pretty dope. So nice, that's cool. So that's actually pretty smart. So now we're just gonna, oh, there's Lil Jay now, he's back. I didn't even get any of his loot, which is kind of unfortunate here. Who's this? Cool luck. He doesn't even, oh, and he logged. Well, no, I'm just gonna pot for his amount as well. Grab some of these potions, which are traps, we don't want them. I'm sorry about my stuffy nose, guys, like if it's noisy or whatever, but yeah, I'm sorry about that. And I'm gonna kill this guy just for the diamonds, because if you guys do not know, you can salvage the armor for some pretty good diamonds, so that's pretty OP. Let's just grab it all. Hope I need my arrows. So yeah, I got him back, and then we're just gonna grab these boots. We got him. Who's that? Cool. Didn't this guy just freaking log? Tommy F16, he's in a truce. I don't know what to do. Truce or I kill you. Truce or I kill you. Slash F enemy Tommy. So he's dead. Let's go get. I told him to truce up. Not my fault. I mean, I didn't want to kill you, Tommy, but like this guy. Oh, and he downed the gap. Well, let's go. Let's go, Tommy. He's only going after this guy. And I want to protect my sub, obviously. Like, I just don't want to let him die. That would be kind of unfortunate. Like, I mean, I tried to get him to true self. He didn't have to die to see the true self. Zilly issue here. My armor, and I got a repot, but my armor is doing alright. He's using an axe, so he's kind of tanking it with the scaffold. Who's this? Ten boss. No! 3v1. Oh, man. Hopefully, Ten boss knows not to attack that one dude. And we have no more regen, I don't think so. Tommy got sick and nerd, so so he's gonna go after him. His gaffle is out, so he's like, yeah, I'm scared. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? He's like turning around, 360. And he downed another gaffle. Let's go. Let's go, kitty. Oh, is he gonna knock me in there? I don't wanna go in there. You can go in there, though. Wow, I knocked you over it. That's pretty cheap. I think I should run and let his gaffle run out, because I'm obviously not gonna kill him, and I'm just gonna break his armor when his gaffle on. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. There's not really a point. Is he? He's repotting up. His scaffold should be out any second, hopefully. That's what I'm hoping, at least. So, let's see if we can pop him. We actually need to eat some food. So we're just gonna go right here, pop some food down our throat. Oh my god, I just opened the beacon. What was that? Okay, his gaffle is definitely out now. Yeah, it's out, so this guy's dead. If he downs another gaffle, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. So, let's see if we can kill him. He's almost dead. Ugh. Get them crit hits because they're OP, and then he's so close. I'm not sure if this guy uses regen. Oh, well, that was pretty interesting. Not sure if he uses regen too or not, so. Yeah. What are you bringing? Oh my gosh, there's another one. I'm not prepared for this. I'm no soup. Let's see what we can do. I didn't even know what type of regen I downed, too, so I'm gonna have to down another one here in a sec. Why did he bring him down to me? I don't want this. I don't want this whatsoever. So, oh, there's a 2-minute regen. Let's down this really quick. So, I don't know what you said first, so I'm helping you, Timbo. Let's get him. Pop him. Dang, he's losing mad hearts. Crit hit the entire time. Yeah, you use your axe, use my sword. Good plan. Yeah, I think we're gonna be able to get him. It's sitting there in the corner. Alright, get him. Alright, well, his health is 15. He is just tanking it, I'm not gonna lie, he's been pretty good. And then the lag. The lag got him out of the corner. Now you're on this corner. I like this corner more anyways. So, I don't know if I should have soup item filtered or not. I mean, I think it's a pretty decent idea, always picking up loot. Because, like, when I was trying to pick up the loot from the first fight, it just wasn't working. And he was only in prot 2. I gotta give that guy some serious props. He was only in prot 2, just tanking it. I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty good. So, yeah, that was pretty good. Like, I got some decent loot in that one. Oh, man, my throat. And that one, it's just my stuffy nose is so freaking weird. Like, I usually never record when I have a stuffy nose, but, you know, I don't know. I don't know. So, oh yeah, I need my armor fixed. I'm in full saboteur. I do. So we're just gonna tell him that. And then, who is this? We have, oh, you're freaking fat. You're not gonna kill me, so what's the point of attacking me? I really don't understand. I'm just gonna kill everybody down here. Yeah, you're especially gonna die. I won't kill the other guy, but you're dead. Okay, there we go. Now I'll truce up with you. Give me the truce. There we go. There we go. And hopefully we can get out alive. That'd be great. So how much longer are we in combat? We're gonna stick over here and shift. Shift. We're gonna TP to this guy. TP Lil J. Oh no, I'm up there. So slash PvP. Or no, slash home base. Yeah, that's the warp that we wanna go to. Sarnova, I thought you were getting too good. Okay. So we're just gonna jump down here and yeah. These, like, I don't know if Temboss knows this, but this is where I make all my goods, so, I don't know, it's just really efficient with where my homestead is. And I didn't even get that good of loot out of that, not gonna lie, like, it's a bunch of poop. It's prot 2, I don't even know. So we're just gonna bank everything that we don't really want, then we're gonna throw out everything we don't want. So, I don't know if he keeps the bowls, so I'm just gonna throw them out. We're gonna throw that out, we're gonna keep these two things, and we're gonna have him repair this, so. Message to Temboss, can you repair my armor? And I'll be back once I have another clip, so yeah. Alright guys, and this guy's spamming me, TP please and record, so we're just gonna do that. We want our food like right there, so that sounds quite dandy. And what is this? Is he gonna like knock me off? What is this? Looks like a raided base if you ask me. Oh, Creeper Egg, thank you so much, Luxury, that really means a lot. So we're just gonna go to PvP. And give him a heart. Oh, whoops. Wrong person, missing Lil. There we go. So hopefully there's people down there. Fox and Orange Tears. So it looks like it's a pretty good fight between them, and I will not interrupt. So we're just gonna go to Sky and check this out. Yeah, it looks like a pretty good 1v1. Akento is really winning because one is a fire sword and then the other one is an axe, so it's gonna hurt to tell. We're gonna go to work PvP, check it out. And yeah. So if you need a wizard tomorrow, message then, kick it. So yeah, we're gonna look for someone down here. We're probably just gonna walk share fine. I'm not gonna interrupt because I don't want a 2v1, one, and then number two, I don't really. Yeah, it's only 2v1. And me and Fox are kind of friends, and me and Orange are friends, so yeah. I would really love to find it. This guy, I've never liked this guy, ever. Come here. I mean, come on now, like, you're not gonna kill me. Like, this is how poor you really are. Well, when I first joined the Goner, no rank at all, this is what I did to get my first. Oh my gosh. I didn't use. Oh, I have a creep ring on me. This is not good after really killing ASAP. Okay, let's go. Whoa, he's taking mad hearts with this poison too. I don't like this. Holy god. Man, I'm not gonna lie. He just took some mad hearts. Who is that? Kickass 9. Am I team? Yeah, I guess we're team. I'm like team with half of this server, so that's why it's sometimes hard to find a fight. That was so annoying. That guy, like, freaking wrecked me. So, I mean, usually when Iron Kids, like, wreck me, it's just because I'm not potted up or anything. So, yeah. That's like the main reason why they freaking destroy me. We're gonna go and bank this creeper egg ASAP so we can actually like not die with it, because that would really be unfortunate. Cool, if we could open our ender chest here, that'd be great. Come on. Wait. There we go. So we're just gonna buy more soups here. We do have 5 zombie spawners, 2 gapples, and this boat here, so that's awesome. Feel free to unally one. Okay, so I'll unally anybody. So, who's that? Kickass 9 is attacking a random dude. I know it's hard to fight with tons of allies. Okay, okay. But I like Kickass 9, he's actually pretty cool, and I am pretty sure he's a sub, so I don't really want to attack him. And Foxy Locks is down there, I'm gonna go and give him a peace sign. So, oh! You wanna attack me? You wanna attack me? I'm not gonna attack him. That'd be really, really messed up. So, yeah. Because that's what happened to me earlier. Well, yeah, that's exactly what happened to me earlier. It's just. There was 2 of me technically coming down with that's what the Alberto and the Zapperdo did to me, which was so annoying, so I don't want to do that to him, so yeah. And then anybody up there? Does not look like it. Kickass 9 is, I'm gonna help Kickass 9. This is so annoying, this guy. Come here, hope you're dead. Tired of you. Come here. Oh, he's all potted and everything. This guy's like strength and shit. Alright, there he goes. So we're gonna take a sword actually, because this sword does look pretty OP. Hi, how you doing? Oh, he's F Show Blaker. F enemy. I want this sword. Alright, I got a bow. Oh, there's 2 of pretty decent swords, so that's cool. Is there anybody else up there? Alright, it does not look like it. And then we're gonna F Show Kickass. What is his name? Oh, King. I always thought it was Kickass. There we go. So, message King. 1v1 for a clip. So, let's see if he wants 1v1 for a clip. Come on, bro. We gotta fix up our inventory here. What? So, let's see what his answer is. So we're just gonna spam because we're pretty fat and lazy. Can I go mob again? We don't even have mob anymore. Did he guess enemy? No, he didn't. That's not him. So, I would, but my gear is broken unless you can repair it. Shit. Well, I can't repair it, so it's unfortunate. So, anybody up there? Nope. And this guy does not want a 1v1. Anybody up here? Does not appear, so we're gonna go to Warp Sky, and if we cannot find anybody here, then we're just gonna wait it out for someone to jump. So yeah, just wait it out. So anybody here? Yep. So we're just gonna wait it out, and I'll be back with 7 clip. So yeah. Alright guys, we are at the 1v1 arena here on the Goner, and then apparently this guy wants to scrimmage me. So hold up, can I even get towards him? Come here. So what does he have? Prot 2. Okay, we'll do it. He has debuffs. Let's do it. So hopefully... Can I even arm... What? So is he gonna do it? What is he doing? I think that I'm doing this right. Oh, I think I accepted it. Yeah, there we go. He only has Prot 2, so this really isn't even that worth it. But we're just gonna bow him back because we're fat. We missed. That's pretty cool. But he does have debuffs, so we're gonna have to watch out for that. I think it's gonna be handy dandy. So we're gonna throw those out. And I don't even know how I get the loot in here. Oh, that was a fail debuff. You need to practice your potion PvP, sir. And I don't know if whatchamacallit is enabled or disabled in here, MCMO. So this might be a fair fight if it's not. This guy sucks so bad at debuffing. He's just backing up, waiting to throw it. You have to, like, do it while you're in combat. Like, I would do it right there, and that would have got him with, like, all the debuffs, too. But I don't carry debuffs. Well, I used to, but, you know, not anymore, because I'm pretty fat. Does he have another debuff? I don't think so. So, I don't know. So, we're just going to try to get him. And I don't know if this guy's set was, like, broken or not. I don't really think so. Maybe he has a backup set, and that would get him the win. Should really suck. Does he really use regen too? Well, the 8 block is real. So let's see here. He's running like freaking a crazy man. And then we're just gonna give him the meds, same way as repotting. And then I'm gonna have to repot and he's gonna give me the meds in. Oh, I killed him. So we just got prop 3 out of that, and then we could take his debuffs too. How do you like, I could put stuff in his inventory? Yeah, there we go. Take your debuffs. I'll take all your pots. And he's selling more debuffs. What was that? So, there we go. So, good fight. Or 1v1 leave. Good fight. Did I do that right? Is that the command? 1v1 leave. Yeah, there we go. / home base. So, that was a good fight. My armor is pretty broken already again. So, message. 10 boss. Can you repair me? So, hopefully he can repair. That'd be... Oh, I'm poisoned. I was about to say, that scared me. I thought someone was hitting me when I was in my base. I would have got really scared. So, we need this. We need that, though. We do not need these. Did I see a 2-minute regen? I thought I did, but I guess not. So, like that. And our inventory is basically all set up here. Besides soups. We gotta eat some food. Wait, toss PvP loot in the cover chest on the right side of the pots area. Oh, well, too late now. I'm just gonna leave it there. So, yeah. I'll move it later on if I'm feeling like it. So, here we go. We're just gonna go up here and give our stuff to Mr. 10 Boss. So, let's throw all that there. And then we have a pot that we don't need. So, let's grab all that. And then I guess wait for him to repair it. So. All you have to really do to repair is hold it up to an iron block with some demons. So that's pretty awesome. How much TNT do we have in here? Oh, well, that was a fail. None. Oh, wow. So let's look at this one. I know that it's none of the TNT ones. Just want to see what's in here. Is anything in here? A little bit. I know. So, oh yeah, we have some TNT. So, here's our stuff, and then we're gonna grab one more soup, type / PvP, and then we're gonna go back out. So, this base is pretty cool, I like it at least. So yeah. And if we could find some with, like, P4 loot, because we don't haven't really got too much of that. So, I saw Brotherly Love jump down there, so, and then this will not let me drink it. Can I drink this? Okay, I guess I'm not gonna drink that. I didn't even want it. I really didn't even want it, so... I mean, I guess I'm not gonna pot up. So we're just gonna go after this guy, and I'm pretty sure Jacktastic is my friend, but I'm not really sure. You never really know. So here we go. Anybody down there? I'm looking for Brotherly Ass. Oh, guys down there, attention. Oh, hi there. So we're gonna go down, pwn these guys. So we're gonna go after him. Hey bud, how you doing? And I do not have MCMO. I really have to relog. And that guy gets splashed with a regen too. And if you guys do not know this, that can be used as a debuff on like Badline and stuff like that. Because almost everybody knows that regen extended is better. Yet people still use regen too. So people use them as a debuff because they run out really quick if you use a splash. Like, you can only have them for like 16 seconds or something crazy like that. So, please tell me I got the kill. And I did. So, like, if you splash him directly, and that's like direct, then it only lasts 16 seconds. And I'm gonna add this to my item filter. IF add. Did I do that right? I'll add this too. IF add. Alright, so I don't think I'm ever gonna pick up this stuff again. I don't wanna pick up this either. So, I think I did all that right. So, yeah. Then we're gonna look. Did we kill everybody down here already? Wow. Well, I expected more of a fight, but I mean, that's alright. So we're just gonna parkour our way back up here. Can I do it? I did it. So, let's see here. Let's try to kill this guy, and we got him. So, anybody else left? Mike Gemini, right? I always call Mike Gemini or YouTube just because it's YT. You know, I like YouTube and stuff. So, that's usually what I call it. And this is Ryan. Oh, yeah, I'm team with you, don't worry. So I don't know if he's trying to indicate that I'm Ryan PBE's team or not, but you know. So we're giving him that strafe here, and we actually gotta toss those out, then refill eventually here. So let's try to get him. And yeah, he's lagging. Whoa, that was weird. And this guy's laggy. Is this like freezing and I can't hit him for some reason? I don't like that at all. So let's see if we can knock him out here. I haven't even had the soup. No, I just did. Just because I need to eat food. Like, believe it or not, your hunger bar being full has a lot to do with how many hearts you lose. Like, I'm not going to lie. It has a lot to do with how many hearts you lose. So I'm not sure if this guy's lagging or if I'm lagging. I'm pretty sure it's him though. So let's see if we can get him. But yeah, like I was saying, if you do not have food, you lose so many more hearts, like food, hunger bar, or whatever. You lose so many more hearts than if you had full hunger bar. It's like ridiculous, especially on like pot servers like Badland. You always have, whoa, that lag spike. But you always have to have food, it's insane. So we're gonna try to kill him here. And then yeah, and then I think we're gonna have to repot here in a minute. Get all of our potions going. And yeah, so I don't know how I feel about this PvP arena. Like, I'm pretty sure I've talked about this before, but I don't know. I think it's a little bit of an unfair advantage. Like I said, little bit, like absolutely tiny bit of an advantage. I'm gonna get 2v1. So this is a okay. No, but it's me and Orange Tears. We got this. So we're gonna keep on going after this Ryan kid. So it's just a little bit of a bit of an unadvantage if you do play COD and you know the map, because I do not know this map whatsoever and stuff like that. So who is this dog super? My true sub with you, hopefully, because I don't, if this guy takes my kill, I'm gonna be so upset. There we go, and I killed him. That's good. Now I want this X guy. And this X, whatever his name is. And, oh, I don't even have regen. I was wondering why I was taking some mad hearts. So, we're just gonna go after this guy. Who's that? I don't know who any of these people are. Now, me and Orange Tears are probably gonna truce up on this guy. Well, we've been truced, but you know. And I've heard that this is the guy that glitched into our base, because apparently someone glitched in and this is the man. So I really want to kill this guy. This guy's all mine. So we're just gonna soup. And then Orange Tears dropped his axe, and we should probably ally him or something like that, because we're hitting each other. / F ally Orange Tears. So, oh, we already have that thing. So they just have to ally us, I guess. But we can't do anything about it, really. So there's a lot of diamond guys here, like all the PvP came out of nowhere. So we have no more real pots. Oh, that was a fail. So who are we gonna go after? I don't have any pots, bro. Leave me alone. Sure. So who are we gonna go after? Our armor's kinda broken, I'm sure stuff with you. We're gonna go after SRD. We're gonna go after this guy. So we do not have any pots, so once we are in a bit of trouble, I'm just gonna get out here. And my whole faction decided to kill my gas. So we're just gonna give him this, and then give him that, and give him that. So let's see. I really wish I had some plots going, but you know, it's whatever. Who is this guy now? I don't. Oh, that guy's my faction. I couldn't really see his name. I know who Pons is. That's whose brother is that? I cannot remember. But that is. I don't remember. Someone's brother. In my faction, so they're related. So that's pretty cool. Like, I always wish I had a brother, because I would be able to play all the games with him and stuff like that. I think it would just be insanely fun having a brother and stuff like that, because you can basically, since I would want to be the older brother, and you would be able to like teach him stuff like that, and you would be able to play all the games with him. And he had a gapple, and I don't like that. So we have no more strength here, or maybe it's because I had no strength, and I really wish I had more soup, but I really do not. So we're just gonna keep on staying on him here. And then my helmet's on black. Oh man, so do we have any other helmets to put on? We do. So we're gonna keep on going after him. He's gonna start running, watch. I'm not even worried that I only have one suit. Not even worried, he's gonna start running. Oh, the lag. Whoa, actually I'm in pretty big trouble here. So we're just gonna bow trick away, and then we're gonna eat some food. Yeah, that's very important. And then we're gonna have to like fight him till he gets off of it, and I'm dead. All my loot's gone. Wow. It's because I had no pots, you know, whatever. So, it really sucks. Holy god. So, yeah. I'll be back if and when there's another clip. So, yeah. Alright, guys. We're going to go back out again. I mean, I was pretty lame how I died, in my opinion, because I was doing pretty good. I killed, like, maybe three people at life. And the only reason I died is because I had no potions. So, yeah. Okay, so I was teaming with you before. So Jeff Gordon Rocks, he's in my pack. I'm a fan and sub. So that's awesome. Yeah, I had a feeling because there's teaming and stuff. And we're not even ally Astros. Orange Tears, so who is that? Hey T man. Oh, I missed. I'ma come to you. What did you say, Cliff? Doing 1v1 for your message, King. Oh god, Metallic Kill. What the hell? What are you doing? Message King. Yeah, sure. So, go Warp Wild 4. There we go. So, CT Warp Wild 4. Is that? Yeah, that's it. So, I think my stuffy nose went away, which is great, but I think I'm gonna make this episode about an hour and a half. So, that's gonna be. Let me just tell you guys, that's gonna be the funnest thing in the world to render. I mean, I'm really gonna enjoy it, so it's probably gonna take around, I'm gonna say around 5 hours. It's gonna be insane. So we're just gonna see if this guy's ready. I'm a 1v1 Sir Nova. So so we're just gonna pot up here and see how we do. Now we'd really love to be able to drink my potion, there we go. So we're actually gonna put our food right there in case we need to eat it like really quickly. So we're just gonna do that. And then we're gonna pot up here. So there we go. And yeah, we're just gonna go straight after the guy. So you ready? Alright, let's get some straight F enemy and okay guys, here we go. So fly, that's his faction, fly. So we're gonna go after him. And dang, I don't even know. I didn't even know what to say, I'm speechless. Oh, and that's my steak. I accidentally hotkeyed my steak and not the soup. So we're just gonna see if we can do against him. And this kid has some pretty OPMS. It seems like, as you guys can see, it's not no knockback, but basically everybody like wonders what OPMS does, and basically OPMS is like, I'd have to say around 40 MS and below, or 300 MS and up. But basically what it does is it makes it so you don't get knocked back like whatsoever. So that's why it's so OP. It's just because without, if you don't get knocked back, then you just keep on hitting him and hitting him and hitting him. So yeah, that's why it's OP. So we're just gonna keep on down in this food. And the lag is pretty real. So we're just gonna go like that, eat some food, then get him with crits. Oh, it's such a fair fight. Who is that? But it's a fair fight because he has to eat food too. Usually I'm like the only one that has to eat food. Like on this account at least. Like on my Xbox Nova gaming account, if I still had it, then I wouldn't have to eat food, but you know. So this guy is down to gapple, near fat. So we're just gonna keep on running here. Bomb away so we can pop some whatchamacallit quads down. And yeah, because I don't want him to give me the Dombo I'm potting up, because that'd be pretty lame if you ask me. So I'm just going to do the bulk trick like maybe twice, and that was such a fail. So we're just going to bow him away while we drink this last potion. And that was a completely wasted gapple. Like, as I always say, you should probably run away if you're lower, pretty low on gapples compared to them, because their gapple just wears out and makes them feel like they wasted it, which they really did. So, they usually want to eat a gapple when you're, like, in a cave. I mean, you obviously want to eat it when you're on low health and you have it, but it's, like, the best when you're in, like, a cave where they can't really run and you actually get the full effect of the gapple. So that's, like, probably the best time to eat it. So it looks like this guy is dead, so good fight to you, and let's see, he has another gapple. Let's get him with crit hits, get him really low, and pop him. So there goes his booties, and then he died. So, there's my mom texting me. So, I'm gonna be back one time to the clip. And basically, the reason why I showed up on my computer, so in case you guys wonder, is just because my phone broke, which really sucks. So, I have to use texting, and the grass is annoying, yeah. So we're just gonna go and bake this, but the reason why it only shows up on my computer, like, I can't really text any of my friends off my computer because I don't know their numbers by heart. It's in my contacts, and I don't have my contacts on my computer. But that's, like, the only way that my parents could really contact me when they need me or whatever. But, I can't really text any of my friends off my computer just because I don't know their number. So we're gonna keep it at 10 boxes as a gift. And then, yeah. So, like, that's basically why. I mean, so yeah. And we're just gonna go up to the moosh. And I moved. So, I'm too fat and lazy to go up there. So, you guys are gonna accept it. So, yeah. And we're gonna see what he has for me. I mean, we live in the same base. So, it's probably gonna go to the same base. But, you know, I'm gonna toss my armor so he can repair it. That's a good enough gift for me. And he has a version of my skin, which I find very awesome. And yeah. So, I mean, his skin, it's like, it's pretty cool. I really like it. Like, he really changed it up and edited it. I mean, I'd like it more if I had a sweatband like mine, but you know, it's still pretty cool. A while back, I left a comment saying an idea about your armor for your series. Yeah, I remember this comment. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna do this, guys. Basically, his idea was basically just to have a set of armor, and every time I PvP and I record, I'm gonna wear this set. So I'm gonna wear this set every single time I PvP, and then I'm gonna try not to lose it. So we're basically gonna see how long I can make a single set last, and if I ever lose it. And the only time I'm gonna wear it is when I record, so it's not gonna be like I wear it and I lose it off camera. I'm obviously gonna lose a set on camera. So thanks for the inspiration. Aww, stop it. So that's really awesome, but that's what I'm gonna do with this set. So I'm recording right now, so I'm probably gonna use it right now, but this set is just gonna rest in my ender chest. Yeah, so set's just gonna rest in my ender chest when I don't record, so yeah, you know, it's pretty cool. And we're just gonna grab some potions here, and if we can open the chest, there we go. And then I have to let Temboss know that we can creeper egg these chests, and I actually could fit these, so there we go. What lobby are you in, grasslands or the other run? Grass. And so there we go. And I don't think I'm gonna play too much scavenger craft anymore because you can't really raid on that server, so it's kind of pointless. And I don't know why I can't open this chest, but I'm gonna be back in a second once I am all ready for PvP. So yeah, alright guys, so this is insane. Tenboss just completely hooked me up with my whole PvP set. So my goal is this, not to lose this whatsoever. Like, this is insane. Holy god. So, jeez, I'm like speechless. So what I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna go for PvP one last time, and I'm gonna bank the rest of this. So shout out to Tenboss for all this amazing freaking stuff. Like, that's insane. I can't even, yeah, screeny. So let's get a screeny in here. Whoa, so we're gonna take a screen here, so I think it's FNF2. There we go, that's an awesome screenshot. I like it. It's awesome. so it's awesome. I like that. So we're just gonna go down here, grab some pots, and we're gonna bake the rest of this in our ender chest, you know, because I don't want to lose it. And Ten Monsters has completely been hooking me up. Like, a lot of kudos to him, because he basically gave me a base when I didn't have a base, basically gave me stuff when I didn't have any stuff. So that's just completely awesome. And this base is pretty good, as I, you know, I think so. So he basically completely hooked me up, which I find sick. So we're just gonna grab some pots here, and we are not gonna lose this set. We're not gonna lose any of this stuff, like, ever. I'm only gonna wear it on camera, so one last time. So we're just gonna go out for the last time and see what we can do. So we're gonna bank all the goods. Paranoid Acorn, I'm not sure if we choose stuff or not. G-Knight, so hopefully he knows what that means. So we're just gonna bank all this stuff like that. Oh, we need food, slash buy. Grab all this good. We're just gonna get 48, sounds pretty good. Like this. Arrange our pots so we like them. You know, like this. Hey, anything else I'm gonna get some game back? Nope. Why did you get banned? Basically I got banned earlier for a miscommunication. Basically this random guy messaged Minecraft Haze a picture of him threatening to DDoS me. And Minecraft Haze, like, he was trying to trick Minecraft Haze, and he did. And then Minecraft Haze figured out that he was tricking me, and then he unbanned me, so really not that big of a deal. So what are you doing, Paranoid? So I don't think I'm gonna fight him. Is this Equinox PvP? This guy, I have a lot of stories about that guy. How did that guy even get up there? I need a bow, crap. That's awesome, and we are now in combat, so I wanna get my bow. So how did the Wastelog get up there? It's like crazy. So let's see. I used to be so good at this, so well, actually it's not that hard to get up there, I don't think. So you bow trick, and I'm gonna do it. Watch, here we go. Such home base. I'm gonna do it. So you get up there, then you bow trick up there, I think. It's not hard, trust me, I'm gonna do this. So we have to throw that out, and we're gonna, oh, you're so fat. That's so close to warping out. What faction are you in? So I am in Ten Boss's faction. So who's that? Oh, this is Orisla. Oh my gosh, what a 2 minutes of slowness, really. So this guy's just asking for death right now, because it's me and Paranoid is versus him. Like, can't even blame me for really 2v1ing him, like, right now, because he's just asking to die. Like, he just asked to get 2v1, basically, because he jumped down with me, and he knew me and Paranoid would team, and then he just jumped down, like, what are you doing? So, that wasn't very smart of him, so, like, I mean, I wouldn't do that. Well, I've done it before, I'm not gonna lie, but, I wouldn't do that when, he couldn't, I don't even think he could be Paranoid, and then we'll be one better, like, both of us, but I don't know where Paranoid went. He just left me in the cold, so, I don't even have my bow, and I need to have my bow to PvP, you know, so, we're just gonna try to get him here, and he's using an axe, so I don't like that, so, and I can't click right now, I'm tired, like, I don't even know, so, it's just been, I mean, I guess you could say a process, having to, make this video. I mean, it's stage one. This is recording the video, then I have to edit it, then I have to render it. I mean, it's gonna be pretty interesting here. So let's see if we can get this guy, and then, yeah. So we're just gonna pop some steak down here. We need a little bit more, and what's he doing? Oh, the reason why I'm doing bad is because I don't even have freaking, what's that thing called? I have slowness on me, which is so... Now I have poison on me, so... Okay, this guy, like, literally needs to die. Like, literally. So, you don't need any of that poop. Oh, and he's fix-handing his helmet. That's a cheap move. And I can't even get up there, I don't think. I'm so done. How about you come down and fight, you pussy? So, is he really not gonna come down? Boost me up. There we go. Props, kudos to you. Now I'm gonna knock him off. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, skiddy. Now he has a fixed hand on his helmet, and I don't. So, looks like my set's doing alright though, so that's looking up. But it's hard to PvP with this dumb slowness. I really don't like it. And then also that they're debuffing me. Oh, slowness is gone. Now he's about to get it. So I was wondering why I was going, you know, so slow. And wait, how did this helmet break when he fixed-ended it? Maybe he couldn't fixed-end it because he did it previously and there's like a cooldown and stuff. So, you know, that's that. But I'm not really sure. You never know. So, yeah, I think that's what happened, though, because I don't know what rank he is. Like, I can't even fixed-end because I'm not a high enough donor. Like, on my other account, I could, but not on this one. So that's kind of unfortunate. So this guy's just going to run for about 22 years. So, and I'm not sure if I'm friends or not with Caden. So, and obviously not. So that's so annoying. He has a 2v1 me. So truce up. Truce. So yeah, we're truce. Hopefully. For now. Oh, yeah, truce. So we got a bow and I threw out a pot. So there we go. Truce up. Yeah, truce. So I'm going to end off this one here, guys. It's been a really adventureful dying thing. Like, usually when I upload a video, I'll die a few times and then I'll get a good clip finally. Okay, purple's not going to attack me. But I'll die a few times and I'll get a good clip and stuff like that. It's just like a... What's your word for that? So it's like a process, basically, just to get a good video out for you guys. Like, this is just me just going straight through it, like, not even, like, editing anything out or anything. And that's kind of what I wanted it to be because, I don't know, that's just how I wanted it to be. So, hopefully, is anybody following me? Some purple PhD, alright. So, we're just gonna warp out here, hopefully. And we're gonna end it off. So, CP home base. And I don't remember where he told me to bake it, so... Oh my gosh. Keep on hitting me. I really have to hide from my teammates, really. So we're just gonna hide here for a bit. Are they chasing me? Yeah, they are. They're actually bogue tricking just to catch up to me. Oh my gosh, he's not gonna let me warp out. So we're just gonna run here for a bit, you know, just run away from purple PhD. And he's lagging, or she, I don't even know what purple PhD is. I know that may sound rude, but I don't even know. Pretty sure it's a I just got hit tonight, yep, 16 seconds, but I'm pretty sure he is a guy, so don't quote me on that. Stop, oh my god, can't even get away. So we're just gonna keep on running, and giveaway at 35 followers. Like, I've never really been into Twitch. I've tried to do it once and it wasn't working, so that's another reason why I don't really like it. But I've just never really gotten into it, so I didn't. Oh, this is how you get to the upstairs, is run or wondering how to do that earlier in the video. I just figured it out, so that's pretty awesome. But who else can you go? Oh, he's gonna hit me. He's gonna hit me. Nope, it's like stay home. Home base. Please, please, purple PhD. Please. Please. So I did not lose my set, which is awesome. So yeah, we're just gonna bank all these goods and like that. And we're just gonna end off the video here. So I really hope you guys enjoyed the PvP movie. There will be one every 50 video. Oh crap. But there will be one every 50 videos, which is completely awesome. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed everything. These doors really annoy me. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys could leave a like on the episode, that would really mean a lot to me because this video is gonna be a pain in the butt to render, so you know. So other than that, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Ola. I'll see you guys next time. Look forward to more of these in the future. So yeah. Later. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light